Okay, you can see John's welding away on that rear frame rail.